Well, collaborative law is a process in which both parties in a marriage are represented by an attorney. Each party has their own attorney, but each attorney has been trained in what's called collaborative law. It's been around for years, and there's a lot of good information about it on Google, and there are many, many practiced organizations. There's one in Pensacola that's just comprised of collaborative lawyers. The process is that once I am retained by a client to do a collaborative law proceeding, we will first engage in discovery, which means that we trade financial documentation, but everything is above board. We don't hide the ball, we don't hide financial documentation, we don't go through a long, expensive, and lengthy discovery demand request. Both attorneys and both clients are held to the highest standards. So we're not fighting over anything, we're agreeing to what is ultimately going to be the body of equity that a family has that will need to be divided in a divorce. So it's based on a different model of negotiation, and everybody wins. You know, traditionally position-based negotiation is one party wins, one party loses. This is different. And the really neat thing that I love about collaborative, though, is everybody is held to a certain code of conduct. You have to enter into a contract that you will bring your best self to the meetings. Now, the contract doesn't say that, but it says things like, we don't talk about the past. We are going to talk about what's best for the family going forward. We're going to do things that are in the best interest of the children here. We are going to treat each other respectfully within the meetings. We are not going to talk about the dissolution outside of the team meetings. It's like going to Vegas. You don't talk about it when you're out of Vegas. Same with the process of collaborative divorce. And one of the beautiful things about collaborative is it goes so quickly. The clients and the attorneys are in charge of the speed of the dissolution. And in my experience, a couple with children where we need we have time sharing issues, custody issues, that type of thing, and a professional couple that has assets, maybe one house, maybe two houses, but a fairly simple financial picture, we can resolve everything within 2 months. And that's 2 2-hour meetings, plus the time the attorneys spend in the background. But you come to it knowing that it's not about rehashing old business. It's simply about, you know, at one time I found something in this other person that I liked and regarded enough, I loved enough to marry or to have children with. And I'm going to dig deep. I'm going to find that little place that's left in that person, and I'm going to use that so that we can go through this process as humanely and kindly as possible, because you're both hurting at that point and you want to not further traumatize the children. You don't want any further pain yourself. So we make a commitment as a team, the professionals too, to help people get on the other side of this divorce quickly, and quickly always translates into much more cheaply. So divorce doesn't have to be ugly. It doesn't have to be endless, and it certainly doesn't have to drain your children's college fund. The key is to align yourself with professionals that are committed to helping you move through this in the way that's best for you and what has been your family for sometimes years and years and years.